guys, back again with this tutorial, and I will try to fix this boundary. I think to remove the laziest edges on this body and remove edges on this body. Now we have two surface bodies. Surface bodies. Let's try to merge it. From solid. It's impossible. Maybe it was using additional surface operations. And try to merge again. You can expect and watching what we have here. It's unclosed. Surface. I think I should extend the surface. This and this. Maybe I will fix it directly here. Try to form solid. Yeah, you see I have a full solid body. Next, you have that region here, and we can fix it with patch. Let's try to create radius. Or let's try to make a full field between these edges, between these faces. Impossible. should be. Pivot like this. Sorry. Choice variable pivot, all edges. Let's try to fill this surface. Missing millimeter pivot. Straight. Correct. Impossible to use this pivot. Let's try to make another. I think it should be 0.8 here, 0.8 here. And 2 millimeters here. Here. 0.8 here. Let's try to make this field, yeah, correctly. And make a field here. Not variable, constant. 2 millimeters. 0.8. Yeah. Let's start working with external. Remove some of operation. Okay. We have empower vein. And now we can build external surfaces for this power vein, for this wallet. I will try to use offset surface. We have a small pump. But I think let's, if you remember, we have a millimeters here. It's very small wrench diameter, and I think let's increase this body to scale. Maybe in 10 times, let's try to make it 10 times larger with user scale operation. 10, choice origin. And we have larger, larger bump. Maybe 5 times is very big. Let's create 5 times larger. Yeah. And let's build external surfaces with using offset surface. Yes. Making some rolls with move roll back. See here, very bad region. No, I think from build external, we need to create like a shell, on the all surfaces in every section. Yeah, this external do not match these bodies together. For this volute also should be builded. Something like this, but some difficult I must build shell hollow for every section, like this operation, similar to this operation. Let's start to make it. Keep these bad regions and we'll use this surface. This sketch, sorry, not surface, sketch. casing should be something another, but I can use this. Let's build similar to every sections. Second, section third, let's find cross section third, convert entries and build offset entries. So chain, make this construction, build symmetry line. Symmetry in another direction. Let's save this result. Next section. This result. Fifth section. Let's choose another six section, sorry, discard plane, convert entries. Symmetry. seventh section. Something bad here, yeah, I see this region, it's not good. Remove this. Oh, sorry. Oh, you see it's very small region here. Oh, need to use another radius. Keep this result. Gives us four. Also I must build guide curves offset from main sketch. From this volute for external bodies. Let's make it. Choice from plane. And try to build. Merge this, yes, white pierce point. Here also pierce point. And make this concentric. It's impossible. If you see it's impossible, make it concentric. Need to use something another. I think I try to find central point here. I will go court here, this construction and build perpendicular here with similar dimension as the center, equal, make it equal, yeah. Make it constructional. Let's connect these points together. Choice these lines, make tangent. Choice this point for this line. Coincidence. Try to make this point here impossible. coincidence, coincident, no. I think I must use different curves between all sections, something like this. Or another way is using a spline, also possible to use it here. As far as geometry mistakes, I cannot build correctly offset surface with equal distance in all points in the 3D space. But I can fix it similar like this, with using additional guide lines. I can make this guideline like a project curve, not project, like a composite curve. Yeah, it would be like a 3D sketch. Also, I must match these regions. Solid body here. Yeah, it's ready. Let's try to merge this white woft operation of solid bodies. Edit guideline for this external surface and choose all these sections. I see something happen here. Let's fix this result without merging. And let's check this sketch. Yeah, I see a small wrong. This revolute should be merged with this body, this external. Let's paint different external and internal in different colors. Yellow, for example, and this in red. Compatibility. Keep this result. If you see, I must build this pipe. I will build it similar to this operations and then match it together. But I think I need to do it in the next video. We will be watching it in the next part.